Patriots, welcome to Rex Pines TV. I'm Danielle Santiago. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for our school mission statement.
We the Patriots achieve greatness through high expectations, passion, and perseverance.
Thank you. You may now be seated. Today is Thursday, November 7th, 2019. Let's go to Nathaniel to see what happened today in history.
Thank you, Danielle. Today in history, on November 7th, 1665, the London Gazette, the oldest surviving journal, was first published. Now let's go to Jaden to see what's for lunch.
Thank you, Nathaniel. Today for lunch, we have cheesy taco meat, tortilla chips, chicken nuggets, corn, sliced apples, and your choice of milk. Bon appetit. Now back to Danielle.
Thank you, Jaden. That sounds delicious. In school news, our Yankee candle sales are ongoing, so let's sell those candles. We also have a Thanksgiving food drive from November 8th to 15th. Any students who bring in a can will get to dress down for free on Friday, November 18th or November 15th. Classes in grades K through 2, 3 through 5, or 6 through 8, who collects the most items will win a popsicle party. We will be collecting rice, beans, pasta, mac and cheese, cereal, peanut butter, canned soup, canned tuna or chicken, canned vegetables, canned fruits, applesauce, and fruit cups. Additionally, the theme for the November writing contest is, Who is Your Superhero? Now let's go to weather with Ernst.
Thank you, Danielle. Today's weather in Pembroke Pines, Florida is forecasted to be 87 degrees Fahrenheit and partly cloudy. Now let's go back to Danielle.
Thank you, Ernst. Patriots, don't forget your past expectations. It represents, present yourself positively, act kindly towards others, treat the school's environment respectfully, and succeed at everything. Now let's go to our sports update with DeAndre.
Thank you, Danielle. Congratulations to our Lady Patriots basketball team for defeating RESG Academy 34-32. Our top two scorers were Tyra Bly with 18 points and Brianna Valdez with 11 points. Jada Sinclair and Tyra Bly both led in steals with 7 each, and Janelle Mena led the team in rebounding with 8. Please help us congratulate all the girls when you see them in the hallway. The next game will be on November 14th versus Parkway. That's our sports update, now back to Danielle.
Thank you, DeAndre. Now for today's trivia question. What country is home to the kangaroo? Once again, what country is home to the kangaroo? Teachers, send your class answers to pines.renaissance@gmail.com. Thank you all for watching RPTV, and we would like to wish you all a thoughtful Thursday. And remember, reset your mindset. Have a great day.